manager exhorts his team regarding a deficient area of production.
I'm a B-boy, standing in my B-boy stance. Hurry up and give me the microphone before I'm in my pants. I'm at an author of anguish. My language polluted. Onyx is heavyweight.
It's still undisputed.
It took the words right out my mouth. I walk a mile in my shoes. I pay so many dues. I feel used in a... And I'm so confused.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, the opener of a three-game series between the Sugarland Skeeters and the El... It's baseball. It's The Show. And it... Next to hit is Dante Vaughn. He's back in the starting lineup for this one after sitting out last night's game. And the runner back. Here's the first pitch.
Ball, that's off the plate.
Fellas, you take a look at our homestanding ball club as they come into this one tonight. They come in playing well. 6-3. Oh, and he breaks, and they've got him picked off. They slap the tag on him, and he is out at second base. A ball and a strike.
I got one ball.
If the offense didn't already know, man on the mound's got his A-game fastball working today.
And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. So no runs on one base hit, no error. So now into the box is Mario Camacho, and he's seen his numbers on the rise here over the last five games or so. In there, now the throw. Is there, and he's out trying to take second.
Wow, that's a big-time throw right there. It's
all set for the start of the inning, and next to hit is the catcher, Dante Vaughn.
The old adage, pitching and defense have been stellar so far. They've certainly kept both offenses in check.
Strike one to start the at-bat. 0-1, here it comes. And he can't get out of the way there, so the leadoff man will be aboard to open up the inning. And now in the box, Josh Naylor flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0-1 so far. Now this is on the ground to first. We'll see if they can get two. One there on to first to complete the double play. Next, here is Dante Vaughn, hit by a pitch last time, perhaps looking for a little payback. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. The 2-0. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. The 2-1 home. Two balls, two strikes, a crucial count for both pitcher and hitter. So, Dan, what was your approach on the mound in that count? Do you still pitch for the strikeout here?
Action pitch right here, 2-2. The last thing you want to do is to fall behind the count 3-2.
Out in front there as this one's pulled off to the left side. Struck him out, so he makes quick work of him here. Three straight strikeouts, and the side is... Now to the plate, here is Dante Vaughn, struck out in his last trip to the plate. Righty against righty as this is taken for a ball. It's 1-0. And this winds up inside for a ball, 2-0 now. Good comeback fastball there. It's two balls and a strike.
Hey, you want someone sometimes to rattle the bat rack, but also the guy on the mound's got to eat too. They're executing their pitches out there. It's going to be tough to score some runs.
And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
One out, nobody on.
Let her in, let her in.
to the left side, but it's well fouled. The next 3-2. Popped up. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
He's proven to be an awfully reliable reliever this season. He wraps this one up and collects his 20th save of the year so far.
Tonight's ball game comes to a close. 3-1 the final. Stepping up is Dante Vaughn. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Ball one. Guys, we take a look at the home nine as they take the field tonight. They're definitely in a nice stretch as they've won 6 of their last 7 ball games.
Yeah, Matty. Dan, this team is playing well. They're getting closer in the division race. I guess my question to you, I want to ask you, did you find that you started to really pitch better as the summer months started to get hotter? No doubt about it.
And we'll just leave it there as they make the play to end the inning. So now here is Mario Camacho looking to put them ahead early with this at-bat. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Strike taken. The throw. He's not in time. Pretty close, but he got in there safely. So here is Ernest Hernandez.
The right fielder, Ernest Hernandez.
The 0-1 delivery. And now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And the throw is late at first, so they can't get anybody out.
Boy, after that face knock right.
Now to the plate, Dante Vaughn, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing and one.
Hey, stick your plan up there, kid. Get your pitch and drive it.
And there's ball one.
Get driving, let's go, kid.
The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two.
1-2.
I see a driver right there.
This one off here to foul it off to the left, and that holds the count at 1-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Little chopper back to the mound.
Ready
now,
ready
now,
ready
time, out. One gone here in the fourth. Ready now is Dante Vaughn. He bounced out last time up. Down the left field line and deep. And foul. The windup and the 0-1. And a pitch in the third as he lays off. It's 1-1. Tough to get fooled any worse than that. He's in a hole now, 1-2.
Ooh, wait, that was an ugly swing. I'm sure he's not going to watch that one on replay after the game.
Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Nothing doing here this half. Next up is Luis Camposano. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. First pitch on the way. Pitches a cold strike. The throw. And he is out at second. Caught. Digging in next, Dante Vaughn. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat. First pitch coming. Here it is. Boy, not even close with that one, and he's behind 0-1.
Real nice curveball there. Had a lot of late break, and he waved right through that one.
Before the delivery, a check on that go-ahead run at first. In the dirt here, and he'll just beat the throw to second. He's in there. And a very big mistake, as that'll move the possible go-ahead run into scoring position. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Swing and a miss at the curveball, and there's your second out of the inning.
Well, it's been a rough.
Into the box, Chukwuemeka Marcano, leadoff man on base, and we'll see what they have in mind strategy-wise here. There's one. He'll put this in his pocket and be content with just the one out.
Took them an extra frame to do it, but hey, they're not going to complain as they lock up a nice road victory here in 10 innings.
Close one tonight, 2-1 the final score. Marcus Solbach gets the win in relief, his second of the year. Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Set to get his evening at the plate started. Dante Vaughn trying to get it going at the plate. It's been tough sledding for him so far this year. And that one yanked just foul. Ball one. Fellas are home nine as they begin play here this evening. They dropped another one last time out, and in fact, they've won just twice in their last eight tries.
Yeah, Matty, this is the big one right here. They've split the first two games of this series. You want to steal one right here and be feeling good about yourself.
Yeah, Dero, I think one of the things you want to do, you get to the third game, you'd like to win this series and finish it off by winning game three.
Meanwhile here, this ball's given a pretty good ride out to deep left field, and that is going to clear the wall, a home run. So as he circles the bases, he celebrates his first Triple-A home run. A nice moment in his young career.
Ah, you got that right, Matt. For a hitter, there's nothing better than driving the ball over the wall. And obviously, organizations love to have guys coming through the minors that can do it consistently. If he can keep rounding the bases here at AAA, he's going to find himself in the show before too long.
Next up is Dante Vaughn, and we'll see what he can do here after going deep his first time up.
Yeah, Matt, that last AB was a changeup that was way up in the zone, and that ball got smoked. Listen, if you're going to throw that changeup, you have to try to keep that thing at the knees or below. He can ill afford to throw waist-high to belt-high changeups.
Well, just like your fielders pick you up sometimes right here, he's got a chance to pick his guy up after that error would have ended the inning. It's a team game.
Let him fly.
A swing and a miss on a ball way outside the strike zone, and the inning is over. So next to bat will be Dante Vaughn. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Ground ball left side. Field it cleanly.
Ah, beat it out, beat it out.
And the inning will end as they're unable to cash in with two out.
Hey, one pitch right here.
And stepping in, Dante Vaughn. Grounded out in his last at bat. First pitch of the AB now. Swing and a miss, but he's right on here. One strike.
Well, this has been a lot of pitches for him out of the bullpen, as you can see there. They're asking a lot of him in this one, so I wouldn't be surprised if he gets a day off or two after this one.
Let it rip. Let it go.
Hey, here we go. Come on now. One time.
Now the 0-2 pitch. Fouled off.
Come on, big guy, get your pitch and let it rip. Let's go.
Oh, and he just carves him up there on four pitches. One gone.
Pretty textbook pitching right there. Jump ahead.
Dante Vaughn will stand in, and as he does, we'll flash you back to the first inning of the ballgame. A three-run shot had him off and running right out of the gate. 0-1 the count. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. It's 1-2.
The count is 1-2.
Both teams with eight hits in this one. Count still at 1-2. He struck him out. The third time he's fanned in the game. Pretty painless half of the inning all told. So stepping in is Danny McCardell. He'll be looking for something to drive into the gap and drive home that time run from first. Not in time as he steals second. Well, the stolen base is that close.